Celebrate America in Carroll County, Maryland by learning more about Carroll County's integral role in American history. Just 45 minutes south of historic Gettysburg, Pennsylvania, Carroll County has joined forces with private and public institutions to promote and recognize our county as being at the center of history.
So I'm out at the Warfield Complex in Sykesville, and one of the exciting things about this project, aside from the economic development value that it brings, is that it's also an integral part of Carroll County history. And when we look at the historic buildings that have been under the trust for quite some time, being rehabilitated into new office space, we also look at the value of maintaining their structure and the history that they represent. And so one of the projects that I've been involved in through my time as commissioner has been our effort that we call Celebrating America. And we know that Carroll County is rich in history, everything from being the birthplace of Francis Scott Key to playing an integral role in the events that happened just before the battle at Gettysburg and a whole host of other things. We also know that our main streets are full of history and historic buildings. And so what we try to stay focused on is that as we meet the challenges going forward and want to build our thriving community, we never want to lose sight of the important role that Carroll County has played in the history of this area, which is so rich with history. If you go really from the corridor from Philadelphia down to D.C., we're right in the middle of that. And know that there's lots of lessons that we can learn, and also lots that we want to pass on to our kids to make sure that they understand what an interesting place this has been and what a special place that it continues to be. And really, I think the long-term success of Carroll County going forward is going to be achieving the right balance of progress, but respect for where we've been and the history that we've enjoyed. And so Celebrating America will continue to be an integral part of how we go about things, the impact that it makes on the community that we have today.